Here in the 21st century, we are living in the age of the maker. Anyone who has an idea for an object can easily 3D print anything. Except they can't. 3D printers and their software are still complicated and difficult, with a steep learning curve. What will it take for the average person to design something in 3D and easily convert it to a physical object? You need MakerPad. Developed at Purdue University, funded by the National Science Foundation, MakerPad is a new online platform that allows anyone to design and print objects in 3D. What you do is what you get. If you can use a smartphone, you can use MakerPad. Why? Because MakerPad is on your smartphone. It uses the same smartphone gestures you already know. Tilt, swipe, pinch, move. Assemble virtual 3D objects just like you would real objects. Don't want to start from scratch? Use your phone's cameras to scan existing objects and then manipulate them on your phone. And once you've finished, just tap a button. And MakerPad will do the calculations to send to a 3D printer or laser cutter. Make toys out of cardboard, plastic, or any other material. Design that camera mount that's always made sense to you, and then actually bring it to life. And because it's an online platform, MakerPad can take advantage of the latest cutting-edge hardware, whether it's a new smartphone, a video game controller, or a VR headset. MakerPad. What you do is what you get.